Please, no! Viz Media, don't turn me into a video game.